Welcome to the video. Today's going to be wild because our plan is to take over the hype house and cause a big enough distraction to where we can secretly fly a racing drone into their house with nobody realizing what's going on. I'm calling in my friend Sean Ray, which is a world-ranking flyboard athlete who does these insane shows. But first, I'm gonna fly the SkySurfer through a drive-thru and grab some food with my Current card. Since the beginning, Current has been driving engineering forward on this aircraft by helping with critical parts. I am so glad the Future of Banking is sponsoring this video.
I'm doing good, how are you?
Great, great.
I'll go ahead and just do a medium fry and that's it.
That's gonna come out
2-3-3
to
end up with you. Sounds good, thanks. Hey.
Thank
you. Have a good one.
I just saw a video of him the other day.
Really?
On TikTok.
Yo, you're the drone guy for TikTok!
All right, let's call Sean, see if he's on the way.
Austin, what's going on, buddy?
Sean, dude, I'm on the way to the hype house. You headed that way?
Dude, let's go, just got on the road. If we can pull this off, it's gonna be pretty wild. They've gotta be setting some records. I've never seen a backflip in a smaller swimming pool before.
I am so stoked for this. All right, I'm gonna send you some gas money with Current Pay.
All right, man, you're awesome. Flex, I'm down that check. No drip,
this. What? Tell them run it off. Hey, check it out, it's David Dobrik.
Thomas invited Hunter over to number one and roast me.
I've been trying to get a jet ski in that pool.
No, today.
Nothing could go wrong, right?
Yeah. Like, we gotta go get waivers.
Hey, look.
The photos made that pool look so much bigger.
Hey, Sean, is that big enough to do a backflip?
I mean, it's definitely sketchy.
You got it.
Driving out here, dude, gouged a hole in the hose. It was scraping on the highway.
That's what it feels like to do horrible ideas.
You get this, like, heart-wrenching feeling that something could go wrong, but at the end of the day, it's kind of cool.
I know, we have the hard job. We have to watch you while you fly 100 feet up there.
You're just gonna listen to what I'm screaming, whether it's gonna be keep going or stop.
All right.
Let's get another person up front to help with him.
Great
back.
Perfect. This looks so funny. They got it though,
right,
so that's good.
You have a jet ski in the pool. Yeah. You do a test run before he gets up in the air.
Watch out!
I missed it! Just a ledge, man.
Holy. What is going on right now?
At this point, everything was right on track. Sean was ready to nail his world record, and Raul had his drone up in the air, searching for a way to fly in the house. We just needed the all clear from him to start the biggest distraction ever.
Oh, yeah.
What are we doing out here?
Realize how insane it is in person until you see someone you look up and it's 40 feet above you. You're like, what is going on?
I was playing around in that wind. Can you see
got
that over
this
there?
Close to the water in the air. I was like, please, no.
I was waiting for the lean-in boy.
Can I learn?
Yeah, if you want to.
What's the possibility of death?
5%. Is it worth it?
Yeah, no.
What if I get it down to like 1%?
Bye, guys.